We have new information tonight on that mysterious dog illness making its way across the country. The American Veterinary Medical Association says that it has now spread to Maryland. Researchers have had a hard time getting a handle on the disease because it's not clear what causes it. The disease appears to be similar to kennel cough and seems to spread easily in high volume areas like daycare facilities, even dog parks. Right now, there is no treatment.